Good evening and welcome to CNT News. Controversial joke after controversial joke, almost intending to irritate people.
The White House Correspondents' Dinner, a yearly gathering of journalists that come together to lampoon and laugh at the year's news.
It appears that Supreme Leader Kim Jong-un has pussied out of nuclear war.
Thanks, Kimmy. Sharon Brake is here reporting from the demilitarized zone in Korea.
As I nip off to try and save the world through a little bit of fat shaming, yes, you guessed it, our next report takes a look at baseball.
Thank you, Kimmy. Yes, I am on location here in the Oakland Coliseum.
Fuck you, Flowers. And before you think I'm being a little rash...
Springtime and everything's in bloom. It's not just the birds and the bees that are rejoicing. It's also cocaine users.
You may well choose to stay indoors because nature fucking hates you. We're going to take a look at dogging.
Hey folks, hi, it's Les Whitlock and I'm back here leaving the station.
It's like deja vu all over again. Boris Johnson. Justice.
Tommy Daniels.
And that is about all we have time for this week.